All right, today we're gonna go get a freshwater eel. I've been waiting months to get this fish. I've seen it in other tanks and I'm super excited to get it. However, before we can do that, we have to make sure that the tank is ready. This tank, the 65 gallon, has some fish in it that have to go.